2012 coverage, President Barack Obama picks up an interesting endorsement.
Yeah, the actor who portrays the most interesting man in the world stumped for Obama tonight in the Queen City.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer those Equis.
That's the commercial. You recognize him from his appearances in commercials for Dos Equis beer. Jonathan Goldsmith lives in Manchester, Vermont. He hosted an event tonight at Nectar supporting the president's re-election bid.
He is really the hope that he talks about. And he needs us, and we have to have him.
Goldsmith doesn't always portray a Dos Equis loving man of the world and prefers to participate in politics. He's attended the Democratic National Convention twice.